roll sound. Roll camera. Action.
And now, TS, it's time to welcome our special guest. Here is TS's father, Dr. Claire.
Ah. Come in, come in.
Have a seat.
Hello, TS.
Hello, Dad.
Dr. Claire, so you have just arrived from Montana, and you are TS's father. Then why, TS, did you state in the media that you were an orphan? Is it some kind of spin coming from the Smithsonian?
No, well, I was just afraid that they send me... That I was scared that they send me home before I could receive the award.
Well, Dr. Claire, tell me, you must be word sick, right?
You see, TS, asking a question and not listening to the answer, that's just not right. Did you read my journal?
I shouldn't have. I know that's not right either. I'm so sorry.
What about giving a firearm to a child as a gift? Or letting two kids play in a barn with a rifle unsupervised?
So, what's happened exactly in that barn?
Yes, it's not your fault. Tapioca was the first to understand that. Then Gracie, and then your father. He may seem detached, but he just perceives things in his own way. He knows that in our family, no one needs to be forgiven. Whatever happened, just happened.
Such a moving moment. Dr. Claire, you must have been mortified. She's only 10. I mean, all sort of things could happen to her.
Not many kids take a ride across America in a train freight, but neither do they win Baird Awards.
You're so right. T.S., Dr. Claire, please, forget about this camera and experience yourself this emotional moment. Go ahead. Hug and cry if you need. Please. Thank you, Dr. Claire, T.S. Thank you. All right. Thank you. Cut.
And action.
Hey, Dad, what is for dinner tonight?
Pureed corn.
Oh, no, again.
T.S.
Yes.
Can you take over my dish cleaning duties? There's Miss USA tonight, and I don't want to miss the opening.
You were already on me for.
Miss USA. And these girls are picked for the talent in what? Yoga? Painting?
Miss America is the one with the talent contest. Miss USA is a beauty pageant, and so much better.
Well, it's a mistake to not take in consideration the girl's intellectual aptitude.
Dad, it's Miss USA. It's a beauty pageant. It's not Miss IQ, otherwise it'd be so boring, like my life.
What? He's stupid. It's crazy. This thing is crazy. No?
Yeah.
Miss America.
N'importe quoi. Cut. And action.
Hey, are you playing hooky from school?
No, sir.
What?
No, sir.
What you got in your bag? Spray paint? You want the lighting stitch?
You paint the car.
No, sir. I like Chicago.
What?
It's very busy, but it's got a nice buzz. I mean, it definitely takes some time getting used to it. And it's much more, the ranch is much more quieter, just Gracie and her music, and not much bass, though, but I really like it here.
You shitting me, Stitch? Where are you from?
Я из Питера, культурная столица.
What? Well, you little shit, welcome to the great state of Illinois. I'm sure you'll get to know it better as soon as we book you for trespassing, destruction of railroad priority.
Railroad property.
What?
Railroad property, you said priority.
Get in the car.
Was I wrong?
No. And action.
Gracie?
Yes?
What does the sound of the shouting corn remind you of?
The sound of a shaking corn.
It reminds me of the silk pants I wore at your Arbor recital.
Can you hold this, please? This Cincidella purpura lauda is none of
was
the
it that cold?
Species, and it has a hair on the mandible.
Ma'am, ooh, the cold, was it?
Oh, it's for T.S.
A cold for him?
Yes, Gracie.
Who is it?
I don't know. He's still on the line. He's waiting. You should probably go.
Go.
If you ever finish before I get back, you have to count the number of goodies and the number of the
what. And but the number of kernels while we're at it.